Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys a banger Ak74u setup. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace! Alright, y'all, we're here on Kill Confirmed. Let's see what we can do here with the 74U. Obviously, I'm running it with the X13. Let's see what I can do here. You guys. Alright. Damn, bro. Usually I don't run no tunes on my class setups, but today I am running tunes on my setup today. I got caught. Sorry for not talking too much on videos, guys. Just trying to focus up, provide good gameplays. Yeah. Good gameplays is very important. That equals good content, so. Caught a gun. No, bro. Why are you coming here with a shotgun? Oh, I almost got him. I got unlucky. Oh, damn. Couldn't get out of there fast enough. What are they doing? I'm gonna go like this. Oh, bro. GG. We'll play back, guy. Yeah, my team got him. Ah, still got you, buddy. Pop a nade over. What? Okay, bro, it's weird. Alright. Ah, bro, 19. This has to be the worst early game a Kill Confirmed ever had. Still a 20. 21. Oh, bro, I should have went to pistol. Alright, 22. I hate when I'm blind. I literally can't see anything. Really nerfs the nades in this game. Make sure to like and subscribe, guys. Work hard posting all these gameplays. Here you guys. Yeah, I'll be live after this video's up. After this video up, I'll be live over on Twitch. We'll be in the... Link will be in the description for you guys. Make sure to pull up. It's gonna be a great time. You guys are wondering if I'm going for any gameplays live on stream. I am. I'm always going for gameplays. I'm a shrimp. Can I get the most content I can? Damn, my teammate popping off. So I can clutch up here for you guys. I'm at 29. It's been a pretty bad game so far. This kid's just being weird. Plus his name is literally I Hate E-Girls. Like, bro. Let him rock, man. They want to be an ego, I'm being an ego, man. We don't discriminate around here. Oh man, 33. Damn, bro, I got caught. It's alright. Yeah, if it's 35. This ain't too bad of a game. Yeah, that's me. Yeah. It's been a pretty bad game, but hoping we can clutch up maybe a high 40. Here, I'm at 37. Damn, this kid just camping in a corner with a shotgun, bro. That's bullshit, to be honest. It's pretty stupid. Out of prone. Oh, that was a really bad play by me. Yeah, 42. No, a 40 in a kill confirmed lobby. Pretty hard to get. Let alone a 50. Bonds, very hard to get. 44, that's pretty good. It's pretty good if you guys ask me. Oh! That's a double kill. Oh, I didn't hit that in my slide shots. I'm only 4 out to 50 for you guys. Two away. Come on now, man. Eh, I could still get to 50. Aw, 50's off the table, bro. Yeah, 50's off the table. Oh, 49. Can I get it? No, I only need one more. Please let me get it, guys. I got the 50 for you guys. Come on. You better drop a like and sub for that. Better like and sub for a 50 bomb kill confirmed gameplay. Come on now. Yeah, this might be one of the best class setups I've made in a long time. A long time here. Might be able to clutch up a 60. Alright, on it, four more. Yeah, the 60 bomb not gonna happen, but... But you know what? 56, I'll take that. You know what? A 56 skill confirmed tie. I'll take that. I'll take that, guys. You better like and sub for that. Have a great day, y'all. Alright, y'all. This is my AK-74U setup. The F-Tech Castle Comp. This is a tunes for it. Recoil stabilization. Recoil control. The BR-209 barrel. Tuned for aim walks. For aim walking speed. Damage range. Merc 4 grip. Tuned for hip walking speed. And ADS speed. 45 round mag. The R-Stim and stock. Tuned for aim walking speed and aim down sight speed. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I'll catch you in the next one, man.